The newly formed Maharashtra government has decided to relocate the Metro Car Shed project back to the Arya Forest. The decision has led to widespread protests with people holding placards of Save Arya Forest and slogans against the government. A heavy police force has been deployed in the forest area to maintain the law and order situation. The state government ordered its legal team to inform the Bombay High Court that the state will relocate the Metro Car Shed to Arya Colony, post which the environmentalists called for the protest against the decision. Earlier, Uddhav Thackeray-led government had ordered the relocation of the Metro Car Shed from Arya to Kanjurmarg. The decision to relocate the project back to Arya was made soon after Eknath Shinde took the oath as the new chief minister of the state. The Arya colony is located adjacent to the Sanjay Gandhi National Park and measures 1,287 hectares. It is known as the major green lung of Mumbai. In 2019, the BJP-led Shiv Sena government was looking to construct a shed at the site of its ongoing metro project.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.